First and foremost, I'd like to thank Mayo Plaza for the facilities here. It's a big turnout. There's plenty of food, toys, and the kids are just having a blast here. They're doing the face painting, Christmas stories, and we have a real Santa Claus this year. Overall, this is a very good thing for the community, putting on the Christmas for the kids.